tackled, and that means, although it might, the ball went to the far corner, a penalty try is given under the post. Let's have a look at it. Now, there was no doubt it was tackled there. Watch him. Well, there it was. The ball went to the corner, but that makes the difference. The try is given under the post. Shades of the last time Leeds were here when Atkinson was given a penalty try under the post, which helped them to win the cup. But this time they won't win the cup, but they have got a try, and they scored 24 points to 5. So David Wainwright makes a name for himself. Holmes kick. Here we go. And there goes the final whistle. Four points to Leigh, 7 to Leeds. See whether Sid Hines comes up and up for his medal. Well, what a remarkable final. What a remarkable action one way and another. Murphy back on the field. And the Leigh after 50 years. After that, Jim Fiddler will no doubt be a joyous moment. Rick Murphy shaking hands with John Holmes. Tony Barrow, formerly with St. Helens. No doubt some. Be some very happy Lancashire fans in London tonight. Murphy back, see whether he gets the best player trophy award. And the scoreboard, it says congratulations, the hard luck lead, better luck next time. And up the tunnel goes the Leigh team, led by Alex Murphy. Mr. Maudlin to go to present the cup to Alec Murphy, Jack Harden, Lady Derby, and Murphy showing the cup as he did away back in 1966 for St. Helens, with Kevin Ashcroft holding the plinth, Jim Fiddler at top goal, Jeff Clarkson, Derek Watts, who came in when Chisnall was suspended, Tony Barrow. And this team, no doubt, welcoming this every moment. The Joe Walsh, quite a lot of moustache players. Les Chisnell. And Peter Smithers, who at long last got himself a cup medal. Barry Seaborn standing in for Sid Hines, who have not come up, I don't think, anyway. Secretary of State to the Home Department, Reginald Maudlin MP presenting to Leeds, Bob Haig, Tony Fisher, David Wainwright, who got the obstruction try, John Atkinson, Bill Ramsey, and Les Dill, and the Leeds players just at the bottom. Just wondering what to do, one or two players walking off. And the referee, Billy Thompson. And test judges, Mr. Clayton and Mr. Meadows. Hard game to handle, but Billy Thompson did it well. And there's the cup. And the mascot, Gary Ashcroft, on his father's shoulder. And no doubt will stick there for quite a while. And must going to line up for the national anthem.
Thank you.
this is the moment for Leigh to make the most of and enjoy, and no doubt they will. Both the little lad and his father have got a number. They haven't got a number on the back, either of them. Leigh, the Lancashire Cup winners, is about to place. Congratulations and jubilation. The cup has been put at the bottom so that